just keep looking back, like I'm gonna see that bee in the window. The mirror be like, ah. See it right here. Pass with care. Cool. We ever make it back up to Wyoming and be like, hey, let's camp at Wind River. River Canyon.
You make sure though we have every provision that we need, because there ain't nothing.
Nope. Yeah, good thing we go ahead and we get a trailer and drag it up here and just be like, yep.
We're up here for like 2 weeks.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
And all right. It's like, don't worry, we're near civilization, but we ain't have no cell phone. So I was gonna say, if you're up over here for that long with a travel trailer, can you run it all like that on just propane?
Not for 2 weeks.
I mean, I guess that's assuming you have everything turned on.
Yeah, I mean, you could like cook like on a campfire if there's not a burn ban going, which that sign says extreme. So yeah. I'm sure there is a burn ban.
Right.
They got their little rig loaded up too.
I mean, I guess if you had a couple of extra.
Well, I think we're coming to the end of the canyon part. So beautiful. Those tunnels were cool.
Mm-hmm.
And you got it on video.
Yes, I did. You got you saying, oh yeah, they were like 200 feet long, or 20 minutes. Like, oh.
Yeah, it was like 20 minutes going through that tunnel.
Nope. You may
that
go
was
through
very
that.
Eerie.
You may go through that tunnel through the mountains for 20 minutes, but I ain't doing that. Look, sequel.
Love you too. TWO.
Oh, there we go.
Just
for
my mom.
TWO.
Yeah, TWO, not like also, like the two of you.
Oh, got it. With the roadside table.
That was cute.
It's a squeaky little dolphin. Deer crossing next door.
Nina! That was so cute.
Leaving Wind River Indian Reservation.
Very, very pretty.
Safari Club. too. Black Bear Cafe. Turn right at the light. Eagle RV Park. Hot Springs State Park. What are you doing, broski?
It's 45, not 30.
Yeah.
He's not even going 30. He's probably going like 25. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I'm still dropping speed.
There you go.
We're doing fine on gas. We have 3/4 of a tank.
Oh, yeah, no. Oh, no, we're going to listen. We're going to gas up in Red Lodge. Welcome, bikers.
I'd like a nice meal at some point.
Mm-hmm.
Especially since, like, I didn't really eat.
Well, I got
breakfast.
You. What we'll go ahead and do is we can eat in Red Lodge.
Okay.
Or we can go ahead and listen, or get up onto the Bear Tooth and then go ahead and eat some food at high altitude.
Whatever, baby. Whatever. But it's my turn to buy.
Okay. The Coachman. The Coachman Inn Motel. Closed. Thermopolis welcomes you. It's a nice little town. Some dinosaurs outside of that one. Didn't have to be in the left-hand lane. Bank of Thermopolis. Oh, I guess we're just turning left here anyway.
Two.
here is a little less rough than Texas. In Texas, it's what, like a $2,000 fine for littering, and here it's only $750.
I have a feeling that it's a lower income state by drastic measures.
Oh yeah, no, it is.
Thank you.
Yep, that way we can still hear each other, but it's sort of blocking off.
Yeah. Is that a good volume?
Oh, yeah, that'll work.